Bada bing, bada boom. Hello, hello. I have returned. Can you believe that? I cannot believe that.
Get me out of here. It's too claustrophobic.
Got the lockers restocked. Let's see what we got. Yum. Got a lot of shit.
Damn, we're 300%.
Holy shit. Well, at least we got our armor max upgraded. Have that max, just have everything max upgraded. Wow, we're almost there. Give me the hell out of here. I've been there before. I can't remember. Yeah. I may be going the wrong direction as I... Now that I'm thinking about it, I think we are going back to where we were, maybe? Or where we already, like, finished. Yeah. Unless...
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Oh, replay that whole bit of fucking... I just replayed the dialogue. Okay. Yeah, no, we're not supposed to be there right now. I mean, we already finished that area. So what we need to do is that we need to get back to where the fuck we were. Yeah, I believe this way. Get to take the other elevator. Oh, it's so hard to tell where to... Oh my god, it's just gonna go up. Disposal. Oh, this is the other optional mission. Okay. I guess while we're here. Oh, shit! Motherfucker! Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Really? It's like, why do I pick any other weapon other than the plasma cutter? At this point.
Pre-orders, the halls are packed with all the research papers, the biological specimens, and all standby. Just waiting for your final command to pull the trigger. Still no sign of Sereno or Rosita.
Can't believe they cut her up into little tiny pieces. Imagine doing a fetch quest to reassemble a person. That's kind of cringe. Taking that with me. Ain't how much it pulsates. That hurt me, really? Oh man. Yeah. I want to get that reset because that's really annoying.
Ah!
It sucks that it's so hard to get the axes off of these guys. Like, I know you can, but it's so inconsistent that it's like not even worth attempting to grab the axes out once they're dead. So stupid! Ugh! I hate, like, when they survive on, like, probably a smidgen of hell, and it's like, well, already aiming at the next guy, can't really go back now, can I? Oh, he's still alive. Okay, I wish I had my shotgun on me. That fucking sucks! Oh, he's still alive. They still like so hard to kill. Jesus Christ, man. Oh my God. These guys fucking suck. All of my health! Uh-oh, stinky. There it goes. Aye, 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 man. Those guys suck a dick. Wait, there was a ladder? Does this ladder go anywhere? No. Okay. Damn, I'm a little low on ammo too. Shit. That is not bueno, man. Not bueno in the slightest. What I have is what I have. cool. Alright, cool. I have pretty much max health again. I'm watching you. Oh damn, I can't take it with me. Oh well. It went quack, quack, squawk, squish. You done? Jeez. Okay, we made it to the bend station. I will take it. I think I'm gonna put this on. Yeah, cause the charge time on the other one kinda sucks having to deal with that, so. At least I got an achievement. Oh yeah. We should probably get more health from our starring. Oh whoops. Oh whoopsie daisy. Ammo. There we go. Now we're a guy. Now we're dandy. Do what I just did.